Hi everyone, Major here and welcome back to Armored Warfare, another all tier 10 game. We've got the Sphinx, two PL-01s, which I'm one driver of, a Challenger 2 ATDU, and a Wilk XC8. Now if we play this right, the AI should get an absolute walloping. Alright, we're into the countdown. I'm just going to mute this game, see what I can do without the distraction of trying to commentate, see if it improves my performance as a bit of an experiment, and I will see everyone on the other side. Thanks for tuning in.
They are already moving in to attack the treatment plant. Get over there fast! There are also some trucks filled with explosives in the area. Disarm them before they detonate to minimize damage to the plant.
No plan.
Oh, there we have it. Pretty solid win. And probably one of my better performances. Right, most kills went to the PL-01, most damage went to the PL-01, most vehicles spotted went to the Sphinx, most damage done while spotting went to the Sphinx, most XP went to the other PL-01. 34 and 86 in kills and total damage for the team, and for myself, 7 and 20. Pretty solid with the 2K in spotting as well. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and look forward to your company another time. Bye for now.